Hello, welcome to this video. In this video, I would like to show how to send a mail to multiple users by using VBA macro. In column A, I mention student names and column B denotes about their mail IDs. Now let us see how to send a mail to all the students at a time by writing VBA macro. Open VBE. This is the complete code. First, activated Microsoft Outlook 12.0 object library. Created a variable for sheet 2. Defined last row. Last row consists of 8. Here we have values up to 8th row. I am using for loop to concatenate all the mail IDs. We can find the result on message box. This is the complete list of mail IDs. Created object for Outlook. Connected to email through Outlook object. Defined email properties. This is the subject, which consists of invitation to school inauguration. Coming to body format property. Selected plain format. This is the body where text consists of inviting the parents to school inauguration function. Mention importance as high. Now we can view the email before sending. Now email has been sent to all the parents. In this way, we can send emails to multiple users through Outlook by using VBA macro. Hope this video is useful to everyone. Thanks for watching.